Greetings, folks, welcome back to 13 Classic. We are continuing with the main story thus far. Well, 13 has escaped the AFMD-10 Naval Base and he got arrested by the FBI, but the General Character has been cooperating with them and they have hashed a plan together to go ahead and conduct some surveillance on some poor soul. Well, not exactly poor soul, they are probably a bit of the conspiracy as well. So, yeah, let's go ahead and address that level then.
Captain Steve Rowland faked his own death, officially killed in action. After that, he was free to assassinate the president without anyone suspecting him.
But he didn't plan on getting squeezed by his employers.
Yes, killed by the mongoose. Yet he somehow got back to his wife's house, where he died. Kim Rowland is the one who came up with the dead ringer idea.
I arranged for this man to undergo plastic surgery in order to make him resemble Steve Rowland. The bait worked like a charm. The wolves came out of their den. Colonel Amos, this man is innocent. It's high time we started sharing our information. What do you think?
They're preparing a coup, General. Two of them are meeting tonight, and I know where.
So this is a stealth section, and as far as stealth sections in this game go, it's
Winslow's just arrived. He should be upstairs in less than a minute.
Pretty much just knocking everybody out, left and right. And that's all there is to it. You go about knocking everybody left and right. There's gonna be another guy coming around the corner here. So basically you need to eliminate all the guards silently and then proceed to the meeting, proceed to recording the meeting from an opposite room, essentially. And the thing is, if you accidentally zoom out, well, you're fucked. Because it'll count as a field objective instead. Now, where's this guy? This guy takes a while to come. Come on, I'm waiting on you. That guy probably comes over to check on the bodies here, to be honest. We probably don't need to eliminate him. Are you coming? Are you not coming? What's going on? Now I hear his footsteps. I need to proceed into this room before he actually takes a turn around the corner, I suppose. So you can't really catch up with a walking person while they're crouched, so you essentially need to bomb rush them. Which is exactly what I do.
All agents alert, get ready, he's on his way.
Another person here. There's no idea about it, about us. And that's it. We just need to eliminate one final person before we can grab a chain.
Copy, go to 1025.
Can you connect me to frequency 1?
Done. Keep backup units on full alert.
And the guy's gonna be at that corner over there. You can hear him shuffling about. Time to hide him in this room. This is our room, by the way.
Winslow is already there. Practice aiming at him with the shotgun mic. Keep him in your sight. Good. stay on him. Careful. You're losing the target. Now follow him.
I do not really know how to report them, though.
They're coming. Get ready.
Ah, the mongoose. Come to report the death of number 13, right?
I'm here to ensure your safety, Mr. Winslow.
Sensational.
We're behind schedule. What's the latest update, number 9?
I managed to convince them all. Corporate, finance, even the media. This country's most influential people are ready to support the future regime. I have on me the list of supporters. I'll give it to number 3 tonight while we wait for battle at the sanctuary. What do you think, number 5?
Perfect. And on my end, the news is rather encouraging. Despite a slight setback, we'll control all of the country's strategic points by tomorrow evening. Through Operation Total Red, we will finally be able to establish our authority. And as anticipated, President Galbrain doesn't suspect a thing.
What the?
They've spotted us! Willard and Winslow are heading for the elevators! Cut the power! My team's standing by to intercept!
Right then. I don't know whether I call it checkpoint or not, but... I sure hope that I did. Wait, I think the electricity room is right there. Yeah, right here. The electric room. Help the FBI agents? Where are they? Oh, there you are. Look.
Winslow's returning to the billiard room. Come on!
Look at all these bodies they piled out of this.
The room at the end of the hall!
Can you like run faster? What's going on with you?
FBI! Come out of there, Winslow!
I do not have the key for that. I guess I need to find another way into the room. Nothing here. Nope. Nothing here. What am I supposed to do there? Am I supposed to like use an explosive to break out that room? That door, I mean. Door is locked. I guess I'll be needing the key then. Do any of these guys have it?
That room has a glass roof. We gotta get above it.
Nice. Of course, there's like an entire ladder right here. Because why not? Oh, this level is a little strange. I mean, typically levels in this game are a little strange.
Supporters.
So we need to eliminate Winslow for this level. It's good we are eliminating them one by one.
Destroying these documents.
I don't smoke, Mr. Winslow.
You aren't getting me from that bridge, that is for certain. Well, Bristol doesn't really have any place to escape, so I think we're covered in that regard. I don't need Bristol as well now.
Is everything okay?
Hold up. Nothing else here. Might as well just go down here. And, yeah, let me grab your ammo. Number 9, Winslow, dead.
We've lost Willard.
He can't get away. Oh!
You underestimate our power!
I see. I like the quick snappy reload this gun has. This gun is snappy, I like this gun. Okay, I need to heal up. Good night, thank you. The best villain. It's like two boss fights, one after the other. Why did the music just get stuck there? Now I'll equip this, since we are sort of fighting at long range here. This village, behind me? That did really cool. Well, the village just needs one more bullet, so this is gonna be fun. That's it.